Hi friends! So I thought I would start this video the day before, but I'm going to do a day in my life. I know it's been a little while, I just haven't really put a lot of focus on YouTube right now. Just trying to get used to the new normal, so I guess it's just a video to show you what I do in a new normal. So see you in the morning! Hi guys, sorry, my whole fam was up this morning, so I figured I would film without sound, but I will get to that later. I'm on my way to the gym. Our gym has opened up and we've started back. Of course, it's been a little rusty coming back, but you know, it's been like 2 months off, so. Thank you. Okay, so we're done with like actual workout now. These are all the college peeps.
Hi, cuties.
Okay, so we're getting ready to do one of Chloe Ting's 2-week shred. Yes, it's a lovely long list. So I'm gonna try and video some of it. It's probably gonna be like time lapse more than anything. But just to show you that we're actually working hard.
Take one.
Guys want to sweat, definitely do that workout. 10 out of 10 recommend. We're gonna stretch now and then I'm going to cryo after.
Okay, so I just had to run to the car because it's pouring down rain right now, and I'm going to go get a drink from Walgreens, and then I have a cryo appointment, and then I will be going home after that probably. So see you then.
Okay, so I just got home from cryotherapy and staying on the vibration plate to kind of move everything around. I am getting ready to do some cardio on our elliptical zero gravity running machine because I was gonna go for a run, but it's like pouring down rain outside, so that's not gonna happen. But I gotta get my second workout in, and so I'm gonna go do that and then probably shower, and then I'll come back a little bit later. Okay, so I'm all showered to show you guys what I had for dinner. That was actually really good. Haven't had a last wrap in a while. Kind of missed it. Now I'm getting ready for a team Zoom meeting. Should be like an hour long. And after that, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. So I'll come back and let you know. So pretty much just going to bed now. I have to get up early again to go to gym in the morning. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe if you're not already following me. And I'll see you guys in the next video.